Now, I have, for the past 4 to 5 years, have been trying to introduce the obstruction of audit bill, which keeps dying in the New Mexico legislature and cannot get the attention of the legislature to understand that it's important to begin to impose criminal penalties on government officials who do not want to voluntarily comply with the Audit Act. And so I think that we need teeth as well as resources to begin to investigate these issues, but they do pose a very high risk for taxpayers.